back through all the doors.
Project. Enslaving a minority of the population, however hostile or threatening they may be, can constitute social corruption. More than ever, I hope that Memorize finds new paths to eradicate this terrible.
We've got to do everything through the windows again. I hope it's worth it. Ah! Okay, good. Ours is next. Alrighty, what's here? Okay, it's a focus boost. Well, hopefully that's useful if we find three more. But I should have expected it was going to be a focus boost. I wonder if we can find anything of anybody else's. Oh, I'm just looking at my arm in an idle animation. No, this is no longer operable, so that's all we can do with this. Okay. Through the door down there, so I'm gonna go through the door up here. Hello, new door. Anyway, we can get that back. Doesn't really look like it. Oh, and the door's closed behind us anyway. Okay, so.
Searching.
Seems to.
Please be patient.
Open. Searching for what? Don't think I want you to.
Please be patient.
I don't think I want you to be searching for me.
Welcome, Dr. Green.
Oh. Okay. Why does it think I'm Dr. Green?
This is Dr. Sebastian Clay. I'm certain that, like me, Mrs. Bertie Wells' announcement deeply disappointed you. Never has the origin of the mutation been so close to being uncovered. In consequence, I have decided to continue this research. Whatever the
oh dear, so that's the problem.
He's completely lost it.
Without her. Oh, there we go. That's an emergency, so we get to use the emergency ladder. So he was over here, I believe? Around here, there's a Scaramech that's going to be going through this whole cutscene.
The doctor inside my head.
Bad. We're going to get you out of here.
Cell closing for patient transfer. Please stand back.
That's
unaccompanied
annoying.
Patient in restricted area.
I think I have to go here quickly. Yeah, to avoid that drone. Uh-oh. Somebody's coming down an elevator. It's enforcers. Oh, great. Well, it's fighting time. And there are white ones this time. Oh, that's right. The white ones have leapers with them. I remember them from before. Oh, he's in fact got a shield as well. Okay, so we've got our things. Before we lose them, let's do a thing. We want to logic bomb this guy. That's the wrong guy! I keep forgetting how the aim works. Looks like we hit him as well, though. Okay, now before anything else goes wrong, send some fury. God. Okay, thank goodness for that. It was not so bad. Oh, there's more. I use up all my stuff on the... Oh, no, he's beating on the glass. Oh, no! He's being let in. They're being let in. Oh, hell. Oh, dear. Let's get them on a leash. Uh-oh, we got a new thing. Sense and camo. Makes Nilan turn invisible and allows her to instantly overload one enemy. Well, I know who I'm overloading. There he is. Okay, that's the way to get rid of those guys. Instant overload only works behind a target, invisible lasts 3 seconds, and will stop if she uses damage. Okay. So, it's mainly the invisibility is to get to the place where you can overload the person. Unless I've got my 3 bars of thing again, then I will just go ahead and end this one. Okay, there we go. Is that it? Is that the end of the fight? Nope. There's another one. Okay. Didn't know you were here. I thought I overloaded you. No, that was the other guy. So there is another guy. I don't want to run out the time. I think I want to do Logic Bomb. Okay, Logic Bomb. Here we go. Get the hell out of there. Okay. Now hopefully I won't die while I'm punching him the rest of the way to death. Okay, now I've got the thing that I can use to survive the fight. Okay.
That's how he began. Then he discovered that they could be controlled using Sensei, hence the reconversion project. Now this madman is injecting his own psyche into them.
Holy shit.
That's not good.
An army of Quaid Leapers. Okay, I'm in. We stop him, no matter what the cost.
You have to find Bad Request Cell. His memories will guide you right to Quaid.
Okay. So, why is there a control for the emergency ladder? It's weird. We've got, somewhere, Scaramac. Let's do the Scaramac. I almost forgot. Oh, they've closed that off. That's no good. So I bet we do need to get to the emergency ladder. Sounds like it's really close. I can't see it from here. It's probably like on the... Oh! Was I looking at something there? I don't know what I was looking at. I guess I was just idly looking at things. Okay. That probably wasn't the way I should have done that. Alrighty. Where is it? Sounded like it was right in the back of one of those pillars. So that... gets rid of the emergency ladder. How does that actually help me? Maybe it moves it somewhere else? Oh no, that gets me power. The power I can use to open a door. Which door am I opening? This door. The one I can see through the glass, of course. Ta-da. Let's get healed. Kinda need it. Okay. You did not be in a very good state. Hello? Oh, I need more power. I need to get it from the door. Hello. Okay, what's over here? There's another door. Oh, I hear it again. Where the heck is it? Where is it? I guess it must be in the door? This is a lot of futzing around. There it is. On the door. Wow. I didn't think any of the door was visible. Okay, so now we've done all of that. Now we need to jump back down and go back up the elevator. Wow. There's probably another one on the other side.
Okay. I'm coming, Bad. I'm coming to get you.
Where is the Scaramac? Too late now. There's a sat patch somewhere in that corner. There's a crate, there's a window, there's a corner. So this little gap. Can I get across it? Can I get to it? Can I get in this gap? Nope. I cannot. Okay, well, good luck. I'm not sure how I get to it.
Hang in there, Bad. I'm almost there.
Maybe later.
Bad is being transferred. Scramble the cell distribution system.
Maybe now I can get there. Okay, so I think I want to go across to there and go to the left. Is that right? Like I actually want to run off in order to get to there. Like, oh, there might be a better way, but I think this will work. Yeah. Okay, so now around behind me, if I can get to it, is the thing. Ha ha! And if I could get up to... Doesn't look like I can get up to there. Oh, maybe I can. Can I get on this? No. Okay. Okay. That screwed everything up. Ought to be scrambled.
Controls breakdown. Erroneous assignments.
Erroneous assignments? Okay, now how do I get back up? Guess I probably have to... Ah, yeah. Okay. Cell, do I or do I? Well, it's far enough for me to get through anyway. This would be a bad request cell, I guess. Oh dear. I hope that wasn't his cell. Oh dear. Okay, I guess we go forward. Where else to go? We've gone down from there? Looks like not. Whoa. So we can go in here. Thinking I hammer is hearing a scare mech in the background. It's hard to tell with that music. Okay. Here's a cell. That's what I wanted to do. Here's another cell. Should we move it down, I guess? Whoa! Okay.
I'm not giving up.
Yeah, no, you're not, but I don't know what you're doing. I'm not giving up either, but this is all kind of random. Down is probably in general better. Okay. Well, I'd better go up. Okay, what about this door? Nope, can't get in the door. Another cell. Wow. I'm just glad this is working. Seems to me, in real life, if you were doing this, chances are very good that you'd lock yourself in a cell or lock yourself in a position that you can get out of. That is him. Okay. Hello? Aha. Yeah. Here goes.
Oh God. What have they done to you?
Mila. My lost sister.
That's what they were preparing for you when I broke you out of here.
It's sick. We must stop this.
Extract his memory. It's the only way.
Oh, great. Well, I guess that's what we do. Can we
Excuse
maybe give
me,
it back
brother.
To him?
This time I'm going into your head without your permission.
So empty. So true.
There's none of him left, just foreign memories. They've erased everything prior to his lockup. The rest doesn't even belong to him.
This is standard procedure here.
I'm taking him with me.
That seems unlikely to work.
Memory L capacity non-viable. Commencing subject transfer to sanitization pits.
Bad!
Yeah, I'm afraid of that. And we've got our own problems to deal with here.
I've got to get Bad out of there!
You can't do anything for him here and now. Follow the remembrance that you just stole. They'll lead you to Dr. Quaid. He's the one that you need to stop.
Great. Okay, Dr. Quaid. We need power for that door. We still power from a bot, apparently not. We steal power from the billboard. Apparently not. Oh, scare mech. Right near here somewhere. Probably in that cell? Do the cleaners make the same noises as the Scaramex? That wouldn't be fair. Okay, I think it's actually in that cell. Where are we gonna get power from? The power here? Also sounds like it's... Where the heck is it? There's a remembrane. Maybe once we activate it, we'll have some power.
You are a memory hunter, too. Of course. You're not up to par with your friend. Nilan.
Still, you're an exceptional subject.
By isolating that which makes you so particular, I'm certain we'll understand Memorial illness better.
By creating memory illness, I'm sure we'll understand it better. Okay, so we've turned off the medical equipment, now we can get the Scaramac. Which we believe to be in this room somewhere. There it is. Okay. Oh, so we can transfer. That's probably what we want to do, but let's... Yep, we've been down there, and that's as far as we can go. Okay. Called a chair. Is that what we did? Oh, here comes something. Oh, hello, it's a chair. We just snuck through there. That would have been... would have been very quick. Awaiting the doctor. Oh dear, what's going on?
Under my control, you will leave your private myopia of individuality.
Oh, there. Okay.
Discover the vast oceans of cognitive leaper resonance. I envy you. I really do.
Okay. I didn't see anything to sync with there, and it didn't make the synchronizing noise. I can't get back. Hello, where's this one? Memory deletion. Somewhere by where it says memory deletion. I can't actually see the thing in the picture.
Come to us.
Oh dear. It's fighting time. Oh hell! Okay. It's this one. Ken. Yes. Allowing us to overload this guy here. Come on. Angle's weird. Okay.
All hate me, but hate not me!
Is that a girl? I think that may be the first time we've actually seen a girl. No. You can't really tell, can you? I just do one more punch than I intend to. It's problematic. Okay. Well, thank goodness for that. Okay, so we're looking for memory deletion. There's memory deletion. So somewhere around here, there's a healing station. Somewhere around here, here's a door. Oh well, let's do the remembering first.
Do not allow the pain to swamp you. From now on, we can suppress it by acting directly on memorial roots. Incredibly comforting for both of us, is it not?
They're turning prisoners into leapers, and then leapers into domestic pets. What a freak.
True monsters are anomalies, and Dr. Quaid is riddled with glitches.
This guy doesn't deserve to live.
Okay. So there are two doors there. Maybe it's just through this other door. That's all it was showing me, was that, hey, you can open another door. I don't know, there's a lot in here. Oh, no, there it is. Okay, cool. I suppose if they show me a picture of where it was, I'd be like, I don't know where that is, because I can't see it at all. Okay, I can't open this door. What door do I want to open? Maybe that was where I wanted to go, but there didn't seem to be much in there except for the hatch. Can't open that door. That's right, there was another door down here that I wanted to open, wasn't there? It was... this one? No. Where am I going? I can't get back. I thought there was another door somewhere. Another door that could actually be opened, that is. Here's the thing. So I can call another medical chair. This may send it back. Can I sneak through here while it's being called? Nope. Nope. Please move away. Blah. Well, yeah, that's much too quick to do anything about. Okay, chair. What if I cut the power to you? Do stop moving. Okay. Where do I want you to be? It's weird. I think I want you to be like halfway through the door. Sorry. Please continue. Okay, so right about now, I want to... that's probably a little late. Or maybe a little early. It hadn't actually gone through the door yet. There's also another path it can take. Which is weird. Waiting. I see. It has to scan. I have to be there for it to scan me. Then hopefully I can do this and still get through, which I forgot to do last time. Might have caused me some problems. Oh, maybe that opens that door. There's a Scaramech present somewhere around here. So. Put the power back here to open that door, I guess. There's one. Okay, cool. Okay, time for fighting. Okay, so we want to do this thing. Oh, we want to do this thing. There we go. And overload this guy. Am I walking right through him? I can walk right through him. Wow. Alrighty, that's the way to do those fights. There's another Scaramech? Oh, they're all over the place here. Is it over here somewhere? I think it must be through the door. It's so loud right here. Oh, it's on the cleaner. Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.